I live over 20 of years of my life knowing that I have warm undertone because my skin is yellow. But when I try a foundation with warm undertones, it looks too yellow. When I test the one with cool undertones, it looks too pink. When I test this neutral one, it looks fine, but it was not 100% match. And I did some research, and that's the time when I realized that there is another undertone, which was olive, and that was me. You might relate to this case because olive undertones are underrepresented skin tone. Makeup brands don't carry that many options for olive undertone, especially drugstore. So I always have to settle down for neutral undertones. So today I'm going to talk all about olive undertones, and be prepared because you might have the one too. So what the hell is olive undertone? If you look at the kitchen sponge, there's a yellow color on the top and a green on the bottom. The yellow part is the surface of our skin, which determines the color of our overtone. And the green part is situated beneath the surface of our skin. So it determines the color of our undertones. So our overtone can change through our sun exposure, so it can be lighter or darker, but undertone does not change. And if you look through the yellow part, the green can appear slightly grayish. So if you have olive undertones, the undertone of your skin can appear gray, brownish, golden. There is often confusion between warm undertones and olive undertones. If you compare foundation shade, you can definitely see that foundation with an olive undertones is more muted, where foundation with a warmer undertones is more yellowish. And if you compare neutral foundation versus olive one, you can clearly see that the neutral foundation has a peachy tone, whereas the foundation with olive undertone is more muted and green cast. Depending on your skin tone, you can be like warm, cool, neutral olive undertone, or you could be in between, as we see this more as a spectrum. So you could be in between warm and neutral olive undertones, which is me. Then how to tell whether you have olive undertones? There are two common signs showing that you might have olive undertones. Your skin is more muted and has an absence of redness, so you might look kind of sick when you don't wear makeup. Secondly, foundation looks too yellow, pink, or orange on your skin. The best way to identify your undertone is compare yourself to others. Prepare some picture of yourself with friends or others and compare each of them to see what are the differences. I've already shared all the details how to compare yourself to others and see which undertones you have in my previous video about undertones, so I highly recommend you to watch the video. To give you some clarity on the appearance of olive undertones, I will show you some examples of celebrities with different skin tone. Here are three women with light skin tones and olive undertones. First case is Mila Kunis. You can see subtle greenness in her skin, but she's a little warmer than the other two since there's more of a golden quality to her skin. Her skin doesn't appear grayish because of its warm tone. Here's a cooler example. In this case, she has more like cool pink tones with greenish mid-tones. Her neck and along her jaw lines are most noticeable. And lastly, we have more neutral example. Her skin does not strongly lean towards warm or cool comparatively, but rather more gray. For medium to tan olive undertones, I have three women as examples. AOC is leaning warmer side. Her skin has more green, yellow undertones. Compared to AOC, she has cooler pink tones, but still has those greeny undertone as well. Lastly, for neutral olive undertones, you can see the similarity she has to the other two women, like that greeny undertones, but she leans towards neither warmer or cooler undertones. For deep olive undertone, her skin is quite warm. And for cooler side, Rihanna is the example. In the mid-tone on her face, you can pick out a slight green cast. Compared to a bright yellow, it appears a little bit gray, and there are still some pinkiness. For neutral deep olive undertones, she is an example. She has almost like a gray cast, and has no obvious color temperature one way or the other. So now we cover all about olive undertones, and now we want to know what kind of makeup products or makeup color suit with olive undertone. For eyeshadow, earthy tones like brown, rust, copper, burnt orange, and bright jewel tones are flattering for people with olive undertones. Examples are M Cosmetics, DBN Skies, Juvia Place Nomad Palette, and Anastasia Beverly Hills Soft Glam Palette. For blush, Glossier's Cloud Paint in Beam would be flattering for people with fair to light skin. For all skin tones, MAC Powder Blush in Mocha would be great too. If you have deeper skin tones, something like Deep Rosy or Berry Shade would look beautiful on people. Like Benefit Cosmetics Benetton Rose would look great. For lipstick, Coral's Peachy Pink, Deep Roses or Magentas are flattering colors to add the color to your skin. So these are all about olive undertones. We cover everything about what it is, how to identify whether we have olive undertone or not, celebrity examples, and makeup recommendation. I hope you guys find this very helpful. As a person who has warm, neutral olive undertones, I know it's a lot of struggle to find like foundation or concealer with olive undertones. So if you want me to make a separate video about foundation or concealer recommendation, I will also try to make it if you want to. So please comment down below if you have any requests for me to make any video about olive undertone or other undertones. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye.